So, have you ever wondered what a typewriter looks like from the paper's perspective? Let's find out. Hope you liked it.